Whether you're 15 and haven't yet had your period, or 50 and going through menopause, listen up. Anyone who has experienced having a period would have felt some kind of embarrassment. We've all hidden our sanitary products at the bottom of our trolleys, or put the products at the front of the conveyor belt so we can quickly pack it away. Or maybe you only use self-checkout as you're worried the cashier might judge you. Society has taught us to never draw attention to it and just silently get on with it. And on the odd occasion where it is acceptable to mention it, we must disguise the word as women's problems, or that time of the month. We slip our pads up our sleeves when going to the toilet. We open the wrapper as slowly and quietly as we can, and when we're finished, we hide all the evidence like it's some kind of crime scene. I'm on a mission to normalize taboo girly topics, so if you want a safe space where we can have girl chats, then make sure to subscribe.